Hi everyone and welcome to Open Darbar. We went on a short trip to the Okhla Bird Sanctuary and boy oh boy, it was a great experience in nature, nestled amongst a metropolitan environment. The Okhla Bird Sanctuary is home to 2 critically endangered, 9 vulnerable and 7 near-threatened species of birds. We saw a northern shoveler paddling its way peacefully along the Yamuna River, on which the Okhla Bird Sanctuary is situated. The sanctuary is very easy to reach by road, as well as the newly built Delhi Metro's Magenta Line. We really wanted to see the grey-headed fish eagle, but unfortunately, this was not the season. I am going to go there again, and I hope you will too. Thank you so much for listening. See you next time.